Hello everybody, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Jay, and today I'm doing a reaction video to sequel to Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild E3 teaser. Let's check this out. Here we go. Zelda. Now we're falling from the sky. Hey, there he is. This hang glider. Ooh, nice. Strike. Ooh. Nice. Guess that's where the bad boss's headquarters is at. 2022. Next year. Nintendo. That was a good teaser. I really enjoyed that teaser. You can see some things going on with Link. You see Zelda fall, then you see Link fall into his ball, fly down, and you can see his glider and stuff and other things. Looks really good. I can't wait to see the actual gameplay later on this year. Maybe we'll see getting close to release day. Who knows? But next year, 2022. I don't want to think there's going to be a lot of good games coming out in 2022. So be ready for that. So that's going to be really good. If you like my reaction, please leave a like, comment, and also please subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. I'd like to thank all my subscribers for subscribing, liking, commenting, sharing, and viewing. Without you, I won't be doing these. So thank you, everybody. Also, like to make a note that all my AGT, some of my AGT reactions I've been doing, it's been getting copyright claimed and blocked. So there's nothing I can do about it. But I don't think you want to see me reacting to it and see no video in my video. So I'm letting you guys know. But I'm making them, I'm uploading, but they're getting claimed and blocked, so you guys are aware. Alright, hope you have a safe and wonderful Thursday, and I'll see you next time. Take care, stay safe, stay humble, and be a blessing.